A turntable with the ability to grow along with your vinyl collection. We'll explain next on HiDEF Lifestyle. Hello everybody, I'm Layman with HiDEF Lifestyle. For years, Rega's Planar 3 has been one of the top-selling turntables in its price range, and for good reason. Straight out of the box, it delivers an outstanding performance sure to impress any audiophile. However, what really sets the P3 apart is its ability to be upgraded as your needs and tastes evolve. Since its original release in 1977, the Planar 3 has undergone many changes. Rega has been constantly adapting and improving their technology over the years. This most recent version was introduced back in 2016 and has won awards every year since, and it's easy to see why. The P3 is a belt-driven manual system. Available in black, white, or red, the plinth is made from a lightweight particulate core covered with a high-gloss acrylic and then laminated for protection and additional stiffness. Like all Rega turntables, this gives the plinth that perfect balance of being lightweight and stable. Rega knows that stability is one of the most important aspects in sound quality, so when they updated to a thicker 3mm phenolic bottom brace, they also introduced a new metallized skin phenolic top brace. This not only helps reduce vibration, but it also prevents energy absorption that can add unnatural distortions to your music. The bearing housing uses a brass main hub central bearing. The P3 uses precision horizontal and vertical bearings for lower friction. This gives it practically friction-free horizontal movement with zero play in the bearings. Rega uses the same 24-volt motor that is also found in their P8 turntable. The circuit board inside each Rega P3 is individually tuned to its motor for better speed control and noise reduction. The platter is a 12mm float glass with an Optiwhite polish rim. The glass not only gives it a more consistent accuracy with manufacturing, but also gives it that more modern industrial look. One of the crowning features on the Planar 3 is Rega's RB330 tone arm. The RB330 is a one-piece tapered arm using intelligent redistribution of mass to reduce resonance. Its extreme stability with almost friction-free movement from the high-precision bearing assemblies helps it gather more info from your vinyl for an even wider range of sound. The P3 is available without a cartridge or with the pre-mounted Elys cartridge. As it sits, the P3 sounds amazing. A rich, full sound, and the bass is incredibly clean and detailed. But as I mentioned, what really makes the Planar 3 unique from so many others in its class is its ability to be upgraded. As you grow in the vinyl hobby, your tastes and needs may also change as well. Rega designed the 3 with an upgrade path that will allow the table to grow as technology improves. The 24-volt motor used in the P3 and higher models allows for integration with the Neo PSU power supply. This gives the user controllable fine speed adjustment, has an advanced anti-vibration motor circuit for even further noise reduction, and the convenience of an electronic speed change. Rega offers several other little upgrades to help improve its performance. There's an upgraded drive belt for a much tighter tolerance to improve drive, stability, and startup speed. There is also a tungsten counterweight available for additional audio improvement. Like I said, the P3 is available with a pre-mounted Elys moving magnet cartridge that can be easily upgraded with several options, like Rega's Anea moving coil cartridge. The Rega Planar 3 is one of the most versatile turntables out there today. With its easy upgradability, it's perfect for anyone in the vinyl hobby at any level. If you're interested in the P3, make sure to go to our website, hidef-lifestyle.com. And if you enjoyed this video, please hit like and subscribe, and you too can be enjoying that HiDEF lifestyle.